Listen, we all know that I can eat and I can sacrifice bunt at a major league level. Those are facts. But what if I had to go back down in the system? What if I had to go to single A? We're going to throw out a first pitch. We're going to eat some food. We're going to Staten Island. How you doing?
C'è una luna mezzumara, mamma di dare. E gli amici da dare, mamma mia, pensacci a tu. Se te veglia lo pesce aiole, isso vai, isso vene, se vuoi lo pesce a maladena. Se ci ingappa la fantasia dei pescioli a vecchiuzza mia, la la riola, pesce fritta e baccalà.
Like any great athlete, it's how you get to the game. Some people, they take a black car. Some people take a limo. I travel only by yacht. Main concerns. You know, people are, oh, you're going to bounce the pitch. My biggest concern is how am I going to put my resignation letter in when I get a contract later tonight? But there's a couple things you got to focus on. I got to make sure I'm ready. Got to get loose. You want to be limber? You want to be strong? And then, like, what kind of warm-up do I go with? Do I go over the top, old school? Do I do a Mussina? How about an El Duque? Maybe I just go with the intimidating Andrew Pettit. I don't know. We're going to have to get out there and feel it out. But I can't wait to eat the hot dogs after. All right, I'm a little nervous. Maybe I can't bounce it. I'm a little nervous. I won't bounce. What if I hope I don't bounce it.
Strike.
When you're an athlete like me, you throw out a strike for the first pitch, you got to replenish it. Great thing about minor league baseball, aside from no one's here and you get a lot of foul balls, and I hope I don't get hit by one. They have crazy food. Here in Staten Island, they have fan submissions for dogs. So we're going to have the Monte dog, from Kaitlin Monte from WPIX, Channel 11. This is pulled pork, coleslaw, diced red onions, chipotle mayo. I think I have a fork somewhere. It's so big. That's what she said. You got to double fist this one. Yo, that is really good. My face is a mess. My hands are a mess. Kaitlin Monte, if you watch this video, you did a great job here. It's sloppy, but it's good. All I need is a foul ball and I'm good. Oh, gotta clean up. No napkins, you know the rule. So for 2016, the Staten Island Yankees have introduced a bunch of chicken tenders. We're going to do berry chipotle today. I don't know what to expect. I'm curious. It's weird coloring. I don't know what I'm going to get here. So sweet. Got a little bit kick to it. Not a lot. If you want something like, if you want like a chicken tender without a lot of kick, a little sweetness to it, definitely get this. Comes with a nice order of fries. Worst case, you don't like it. Come on a Thursday, 50% off beers. That's minor league baseball. Probably about to sign a contract anyway.